Well, thank you, Grant.
I don't know what the betrayal that is.
It's not straight.
I'm broken.
Dude, look at how...
I'm broken.
Your left shoulder sits lower than your right shoulder.
And your head is also fucking tilted that way.
I'm crooked, I told you.
Well then, fucking, you asked, you told me to do this.
Yeah, but tell me what shoulder.
Straighten your fucking neck.
Which way?
Right, just you're right, way. You're right.
Not that much.
Yeah. Yep.
There you go.
Nice.
Want to see a dude perfect?
This is sad.
Bro, you were so off that time.
That boy dripping.
Fuck off.
Alright. Damn, shawty.
Booty?
You looking thick.
Thought I got a booty? Well, you're gonna have to get a sexual harassment charge on you?
Yeah.
You looking at my butthole?
Like it has a fucking foreskin.
Look at this, I'm just getting roasted.
Uncircumcised Sony?
On my own video, wow, I'm just getting roasted.
Sony headphones.
You wait, oh no, you wear
those
beats.
Aren't even young LA joggers, bro. You don't even have fucking bra or buckles up.
Are you wearing fake human links?
Look at this.
Fucking get out of the gym, bud. What the fuck you think you're doing here, bud?
Human zirconium.
Guy doesn't even squat to fuck to death.
Just another day at the Raw office, baby. You never know what you're gonna get. Let's get Vaughn's reaction to the new whip.
Fix your ISO, fix your aperture, come on.
I'm doing it right now. Look, I just did it. I'm good. Congrats, Vaughn.
Supposedly, they're saying you can literally hear him from a mile away.
Yeah, it's ridiculous, bro. It's a one of one. It used to be owned by David Ortiz.
Who the fuck is that?
The yeah, Poppy? Big Poppy. Dude, he said... He said there's like a plaque on it. There's even a plaque saying this is one of one made especially for David Ortiz.
Bro, what?
Yeah, it's wild.
Oh, so this thing will go up in price in about a year.
Dang, you're fat.
You ready?
No.
You do this for a living. You literally record yourself.
And I keep fucking. I'm terrible at it. But.
Take a deep breath.
Do I look stupid with my hands like this? Should I do something with my hands?
Dude, chill. You're fine. Alright. You ready?
You look nervous, so.
I am nervous. I hate doing that.
Should I look, like, directly into it?
Yes.
What's up, guys? I'm really excited to announce that my pre-workout, Sour as Fuck, is restocking this month. Am I allowed to say fuck? I forgot.
Can you go over your mouth? Do it. Come on. All the way. Like, regret.
You want me to, like...
Yeah.
Do you want me to... I feel like this is kind of sus. No?
Go for it, Vaughn!
Do it.
Over your head. Come on.
It's not over my head?
No, it's like out here.
It's sus. If you don't want to, it's fine. I just want to get the shot. I want to see the photo. Though.
Okay, you now put it up. Hung out. Fucking be extra. Three, two, one, go.
Yeah!
Sebastian completely missed.
It just went straight up.
I just want to say,
Michael did it perfect.
We're at 50% our performance there.
Look, I'm doing the grunt work.
In the words of the late, great Julius Caesar, another day, another dollar, baby. I know, it has been a fat minute since I uploaded, and I've had these clips for so long, I've just needed to record a workout session, and honestly, just needed a little mental break from all the uploads. I was really consistent, super happy, and I'm still super happy. I'm not too mad at myself that it's been a little minute, because I just need a little break with everything going on. But now we are heading to Revive for a back day with the one and only Drop Set Media, Zach, my boy, from the Raw office. He does a whole bunch at the office now. He recently got promoted, so congrats. And he also films for Brett Wilkin, who is one of our Raw athletes and is just an absolute gorilla of a man. So he's run me through one back workout that left me sore for like literally a week. So this is gonna be a good back workout, and take notes. But yeah, we're gonna meet him at the gym, and we're gonna get this thing rolling.
Give a little introduction to yourself?
Not really. I'm Sebastian's daddy.
Oh, wow. So this is Zach, the one and only Zach, who is taking on a big role at Raw. You know, big promotion. This guy is, he's the stuff, so be ready to see him everywhere.
Gotta fill it.
His face plastered on every poster, everywhere.
We'll see.
Doesn't listen to any music in the gym.
If you train hard enough, your demons will sing for you.
Let's work, baby. Come on. Make it count right here. Let's go. Let's go. Good. Good. Work, baby. Work. Good. Good. Let's go. Let's go. Get it up. Good. Jeez! Oh my goodness!
It's a little bicep man peeking through your shirt.
Oh man, a natty.
Seb Easy's YouTube.
Seb Easy.
What's the back of that, Seb?
Walpert.
More like fucking YouTube star. More like SBZ's
protege. SBZ's protege.
Am I beautiful?
You're looking massive. No cap. Are you jealous? You jealous I'm working out with him and not you?
Bro, you couldn't survive my leg day.
I literally did.
We need a leg day together. All of us need a leg day one day.
I'm down with that.
You're gonna fuck me up and you're gonna put him in a grave.
That is
what
true.
What we should do is we'll all train and get Calvin to train with us.
Oh my.
Yeah, you hear him? He wants to go back to bodybuilding.
Uh-uh.
Yeah.
Are you serious? Oh my.
We can all train
together. Are you seeing his fucking legs though?
Somebody's gonna film it.
Yeah, he does have some massive legs.
I bet that motherfucker's strong.
The guy who doesn't listen to any music in the gym.
If you train hard enough, your demons will sing for you.
That's about to become a TikTok quote.
Yeah, no shit.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Back is taking up the whole screen. So, how many weeks out are you?
3.5.
3.5 weeks out from what number show is this for you?
It's my fourth total show. Wait. Yeah, fourth. Total show that I've done.
Fourth show.
Yes, sir.
Wow. What's the goal? You want to get your pro card and everything?
I'm not really focused on that as much as I'm just having fun.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Wow, that's a very humble thing to say, but do you want to get your pro card one day?
I mean, maybe. That's like not my number one goal. I just like,
yeah.
It's like, you push yourself, so I like that.
Okay, understandable.
Yeah, one more, all the way back. Drive it back.
You're killing me.
I give this back day 10 out of 10. Great lift.
That was a good lift.
All thanks to Zach.
Fuck yeah. Well, I know you did the work.
We both did the work.
I just came up with shitty stuff to do.
That is true. He put me through hell, but...
Make heavy things up.
Yep. He put me through hell, but hell's what's going to make us strong.
And big.
That's what we want. Yeah, facts. But shout out Zach. I'll put his Instagram and everything. This is the man right here, so...
More lifts to come.
Oh, yeah. You're going to be seeing a lot more of him.